That's tomorrow, and that is it for us today.
Are you ready to feel the power of Hulkamania?
Okay, I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not right on the teleprompter.
I can't believe you sold me out for nothing.
I don't know what that is. I've never seen that.
You sold me out of jealousy. But when I look around...
Okay, but...
You don't realize who the boss is, man. Your time is here tonight, brother.
There's no words there.
I see a few confused people. Some of your people, man. The ones that aren't Hulkamaniacs.
What does that mean?
God created the heaven. He created the earth. He created all the Hulkamaniacs. Then he created a set of 24-inch pythons, brother. Loyalty's what it's all about.
What is...
Well, let me lay it out straight for you. Some straight talk.
I don't know what that means.
Ultimate trust. The bond between me and my Hulkamaniacs. Your time is here tonight, brother. And when I think about it, you know, the old Mr. Wonderful's back, like you got a new paint job or something. Big deal.
I can't do it.
But just remember one thing, dude. You're an old dog, man, that can't even wag his own tail.
Fucking thing sucks!
What's it gonna do? What are you gonna do? What's it gonna do when the largest arms in the world in Hulkamania destroys you? Hulkamania shall live forever, long after I'm gone.